Then what's the point?
Well, what if they didn't come to take the blood out? What if they came to infect it?
My God. Ross.
Poor bastard.
Yes, I was born into a world you may find hard to understand. The trouble began when an American weapons lab discovered an obscure virus that had been around for centuries. They tried to modify it to create faster and stronger soldiers. But instead, they created a more contagious form of the disease, a strain called HGV, hemophagic virus. And that's when the disease got out. Everything changed. As previous ages were defined by terrorism, this one was defined by fear of disease. The medical establishment took it upon itself to protect its public. At first, requiring victims to wear identifying armbands, then rounding them up in special camps and facilities. Until finally, people just stopped hearing from them.